I've only been using a motor on my kayak for 6 months now, but I've already seen a transformation in how I fish. Getting to the spots faster means I spend more time actually fishing instead of paddling. I even help my buddies get there faster. When throwing a spinnerbait, I keep the motor on a low setting and don't touch the paddle for hours. It translates to more casts and more fish caught. It also has a great application for trolling. Recently switching over to saltwater, where the big fish bite better in rough seas, the Torqeedo Ultralight 403 allows me to stay on the water when I otherwise couldn't handle the rough seas.